Scheint ewig zu dauern.
Rachel is going to be all right. The knife damaged her brachial artery, but didn't cut it. She's out of surgery, and now she's resting. Chloe, what happened?
I don't know. Everything happened so fast. That guy you have a file on. Demon Merrick. Why does he hate you so much?
I know exactly who Damon Merrick is. Start over and tell me everything. Did you and Rachel try to contact Sarah? I'm not going to chastise or blame you, Chloe. But I need the whole story.
So, I got my dealer to meet us, since he knows Sarah.
Frank Bowers.
Yeah, that's right. But Damon showed up with him.
What did Merrick want?
He asked us why we were so interested in Sarah.
And what did you say?
Nothing, of course.
Is that how it became violent?
It was actually Rachel who got angry. He was furious that he wouldn't tell her where Sarah was.
This is exactly what I've been afraid of. Rachel won't let anything stop her.
It wasn't only that. She was already angry about Damon pushing me around.
She is like her mother. Quick-tempered, rash. I've always been afraid of losing her the way I lost Sarah. What happened next?
Damon had a knife out. And we all could see it. But then he said something that pissed Rachel off. And she just grabbed a piece of wood and hit him. And then he stabbed her. I keep thinking that maybe I could have done something, but when he attacked her, I just froze.
It's not your fault.
And Frank held him off so we could get to the truck. I heard a scream, but I don't know what happened. And then we were here.
I appreciate you telling me the truth. I'll see if I can pull some strings with Ray. Maybe get you back into Blackwell.
What are you going to do about Damon?
Find out if he is alive. First of all, my department's been after him for some time. I was told that if Rachel had arrived only a few minutes later, she might not have, Thank you, Chloe. You saved my world. It will be some time before Rachel wakes up. I promise. I'll let you know when she does.
Okay. Thanks.
Hey.
Steph. How's Drew?
Pretty good. Miss Amber just told me Rachel's going to be okay. I'm really glad.
Yeah.
Well, our room's just down the hall. You should come by.
Okay. Sure. Definitely.
Stimmt, der ist ja auch noch im Krankenhaus, ne? Schon zwei Opfer von Damon.
I don't think I can sit still any longer. Might as well stretch my legs while I wait for Rachel to wake up.
Wir schauen uns hier erstmal jetzt um. Wir fangen an im Eingang. Nein!
Oh shit. I know those guys.
This doesn't look like the maternity wing.
There's a sign for the prenatal class.
Potato
I can't
class?
Believe we're finally doing this. I'm so excited.
You're gonna be a good dad.
Guess I'm glad we stole their wine.
Stimmt. Wo kannst du sagen, das sind doch die, deren Wein wir geklaut haben. Aber wenn die schwanger ist, ist gut, dass sie keinen Wein getrunken hat. So, was haben wir hier? Oh Gott, warum läuft sie so schnell? Hinsetzen?
Being in a hospital this long sucks. I just want Rachel to wake up, and then I'll feel better. I owe Frank big time. Can't believe he did that for us. I hope he's okay. Not like I can do anything about it one way or the other. And what about Damon? Is he gonna come after us? I actually feel better knowing that James Amber is on his case. Ugh. That's weird.
Okay. Zeitschriften.
One more hour of waiting, and I would have read that. Mom brought so many of these home when Dad died. And not a single one described how I felt. Damn. Are these all firefighters?
Ja, stimmt. Das Feuer ist ja immer noch am Start. Out of order. Ach, schade.
Come on.
Also, da krieg ich jetzt auch Bock drauf.
Not that I have any coins anyway.
Na gut.
Oh man. Jackpot.
Einfach aus dem Gegenrampel. Alles gut, ich bin nur gestolpert. Natürlich. Jetzt fällt die runter. Ich will das haben. Gib her! Bis gleich rausgeschmissen werde. Ah.
Yes.
Sag mal, was hat geklemmt. Yummy.
I want like 20 more of those.
Cool.
I think this vending machine could be improved. Oh yeah, I get it.
Okay, diese durfte ich nicht aufsuchen.
Nurse, I'll need my forceps to extract this baby Ruth.
Was? Okay.
Let's see what I've got. Drug money turned donation money. That's almost poetic.
Das ist auch immer gut. Bisschen spenden. Das kann jeder so rausnehmen. Hätte man besser reindrücken sollen. Uiuiui.
Sean Prescott. What's he writing to the hospital about?
Maybe I don't know Prescott.
I wonder if Damon Merrick classifies as a biohazard. He's definitely human waste.
Definitiv, yes. Hier kann man nicht reden.
Is this Drew's room?
Is that Drew's father?
Is that Mikey and Drew's dad?
Lass mal mit ihm reden.
I wonder how he's doing.
Na gut, er telefoniert gerade, ne?
All right then. Thank you.
Hi. Mr. North?
That's me. And you are?
I'm Chloe.
You here to see Drew?
Yeah. Well, it was nice meeting you.
Likewise. Oh, excuse me.
Achso. Gucken wir mal rein. Einfach was können.
Hey!
You made it.
Oh. Hey, Chloe.
Hey, Drew. How's your knee doing? Do they think it's gonna heal?
I'm not sure, actually. It's too early to tell.
Sorry to hear it.
It's all good.
Love the hair, by the way.
Pretty cool.
I bet you'd look cool with a little color.
Yeah? I'll have to think about it. Maybe something red? Hey, any news about Rachel? Her mom seemed hopeful.
Rachel's stable. She'll probably wake up soon.
How'd she get hurt?
You'll think I'm joking when I tell you, but I'm not.
What happened?
She got stabbed in the arm by Damon fucking Merrick.
Seriously? It wasn't because of me, was it?
No. Somehow we've got our own shit with him now.
That's crazy.
Fuck that guy. I wish I could get my hands on him.
Drew, chill out, okay?
I'm headed out. Everything okay in here?
Yep.
Yeah.
Don't have too much fun now. Try to keep it appropriate for the hospital.
Bye, Dad.
See ya, Pops.
Man. Maybe I shouldn't have mentioned Damon. Rachel's gonna be up soon. Should probably head over when I'm ready.
Ich will also noch mit den Leuten reden.
Damn. An 8 out of 10.
Oh, okay. Schmerzen sind wohl noch richtig. Ich hab da noch eine andere da.
I wonder if Drew will ever play again.
Na, aber wir hoffen, dass wir das spielen können, wa?
Look at that. Wells being nice for a change. It's nice that Mikey and Steph seem to be staying here all day.
Drew's been in a lot of pain today.
Sehr viel geredet, sehr viel. Pudding.
I think the football team needs thicker helmets. Yep. Definitely too many concussions.
Lol. Okay. Hausaufgaben, liegen auch rum.
Ooh, I wanna eat that.
Ich auch.
Right now.
Hey, gib mal den Pudding.
Damn. Drew looks really low.
Hey. Sorry for losing it there. It's nice of you to come by.
Yeah, no problem. Easier than you coming to me.
Schlechter Witz.
You know what? I'm kind of tired.
Oh. Right. I'll leave you alone.
What do you think you're doing?
You don't want that pudding, right? I'll take it off your hands for you.
Over my dead body.
Wonder if a little friendly competition will cheer Drew up. Let's see if I can convince Drew that I need the pudding more than he does. Good thing we're in a hospital, because they'll know exactly what to do with your corpse.
Oh.
You don't scare me, Chloe Price.
Know what's scary? The shit they put in cafeteria pudding. Animal connective tissue causes cancer.
Doesn't matter. I'm gonna eat this pudding, and there's nothing you can do about it.
Is that what your coach would want?
Hope so. It's a pudding
you
fight,
don't
want
to lose your edge, you know. You're getting a little soft. And by soft, I mean fat.
If you loved pudding as much as I do, you might understand.
If you love something, let it go. It's the noble thing to do.
No. That's something losers say.
Who are you calling a loser? I'm not the one who lost the use of my leg.
Oh, das war gemein.
She went there.
Oh, shit.
She's not gonna quit, is she?
Okay. I give in. We can share it.
All right. But don't get used to it.
Sucker.
Oh, die ist so gemein. So gemeine.
Why are you even in my room?
So good. Mission accomplished.
Mega gemein.
Hey. Can I sign your cast?
Go for it.
Something encouraging. But not too encouraging.
Na komm, schau's auf.
There you go.
Thanks a lot.
Anytime.
Lumen.
Those must be from Steph's parents.
Okay. Hausaufgaben?
That'll be an interesting read.
Ja. Ich denke, ich gehe wieder.
All right. I'm gonna head out.
It was really great to see you, Chloe.
Agreed. Don't be a stranger, okay?
Next time, you better bring me a snack.
Next time, for sure.
Oh, and Chloe?
Yeah?
Tell Rachel we're rooting for her.
You bet.
Chloe, jetzt sehen wir hier. Rachel ist gerade aufgewacht. Sie würde dich bestimmt gern sehen. Thanks. Wo ist sie überhaupt? Kann ich nicht bewegen? Doch, jetzt. Wahrscheinlich da hinten, wo die Mutter steht.
Those guys look exhausted.
You mean it's controlled? Die haben hier den Kampf ihres Lebens wahrscheinlich. Kann ich noch mit dir reden?
Hey. Chloe, I can't even express. Thank you so much. I'm sorry. I'm a wreck. I stepped out to get some air. Rachel doesn't need me crying in front of her. Your hair. I almost didn't notice it.
Oh. Yeah. It's not a big deal.
I bet Rachel loves it. I can't imagine what I would do if we lost her.
Me too.
You've grown so close, haven't you?
Yeah. It's weird to think we just met a few days ago.
When you meet someone who changes everything, you just know.
Well, hang in there, Mrs. Amber.
I will.
I'm so glad Rachel's okay.
Hüpfen wir mal rein.
Dad, I'm glad that you're here.
Me too, Rachel.
It really hurts.
Shh. The pain will pass. Chloe's here. You want me to stay?
No. I'll be okay. Thanks, Dad.
I'll come back in a little while.
Warum liegt sie da, ohne dass die Decke über sie ist? Hä? Keiner liegt da so.
My guardian angel.
Hm.
How are you? Not great. Better with you here. Rachel? I'm sorry. What? What for? You're here because of me. Because I choked back there in the junkyard. What? Shut up. You were so fierce and I just froze. God, I fucked it up. I'm so sorry. And you saved my life. You saved my life. Just don't do that again. Play the damsel in distress? You got it. No. Attack a psycho with a 2x4. That was crazy. Newsflash, Chloe. I'm a little crazy. Crazy hot. Happy that your dad's here.
Sind das Schuhe oder Socken?
still mad at him for everything he's done. But it felt so good to lean on him. He's my dad, you know? I felt completely safe.
Like on Mount Hood.
Would you do something for me?
Anything.
Sarah. My mom. It's so weird to say. I'm not even sure what she is, honestly. But I think I still want to meet her.
Are you sure? She could be completely different than you imagine.
I'm sure. I don't even know if she's still in Arcadia Bay. But if she is, will you find her, please?
You really want this, don't you?
I do, Chloe. I really do.
Then, of course, whatever it takes.
I bet my dad has her number. Maybe in his office. Our house keys just under the mat. The code is 0722.
To your dad's office? 0722.
Yeah. My birthday.
I'll find her, Rachel. And then I'll tell her how fucking cool you are.
Thank you, Chloe, for everything.
Tja, eingeschlafen.
Hey, Elliot.
Hey! Wait. Your hair, it's different.
Yeah. Yeah.
I like it. It's nice. I like your shirt, too. I didn't know you were into dragons.
Who the fuck isn't into dragons?
Erstmal.
Nice balloon, I guess.
Yeah, it's for Drew. Were you just in there?
I'm actually here for Rachel.
What? Rachel's here? What happened?
Yeah, come.
I think she's keeping that private for now. She's okay, though.
Well,
muss ja nicht jeder wissen.
That's good. God, I guess I'll stop by after I see Drew.
She probably wants privacy.
Oh.
Was right. Steht sie gerade?
Of course. Are you two in some kind of trouble? You can tell me if you are, you know. I won't judge.
What? I don't even know what you mean.
It's kind of weird that Rachel's being so private. Isn't it?
No, it's really not.
Chloe! I'm seriously worried about you.
Well, don't be.
I mean, you're hanging out with Rachel Amber a lot lately, right?
So what?
So, obviously, something is going on.
I swear, man, everything's really okay.
Okay. I trust you. Just remember I'm here, okay? If you suddenly need something.
Thanks. Anyway, see you around.
Yeah. See you around, Chloe.